The hardware is the lifeblood of the aquarium. If it's not working, if it needs to be replaced, and it takes too long, something is going to die. Communication makes all the difference, and that is what I love about tropical. Tropical is extremely vital.